Everyone, welcome to CeriseFairfax.com. Today I have in front of me the lovely Alvira. She's an artist here in the Dominican Republic and also a teacher of art. And we're going to Yeah. And we're going to put her email address at the bottom of the caption, and we'll also get you to say your email address at the end of the interview. Alvira, you are such an awesome artist. As soon as I saw your work, I was like, oh my gosh, I need to do an interview with you. This is amazing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I just want to show you guys something over here very quickly. It right here, it actually comes out of the wall. And it's made with plaster of Paris, is it? Look at this. Look at the detail. Such detail.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Beautiful, yeah. And right here. There we go.
They are my goats.
Your goats. Why do you call them your goats? Here's another one.
Christ and Socrates.
Look at that. Look at the detail.
Jesus Christ didn't die, that's why the frame is silver.
Oh, nice!
They died,
and those are black. Yeah. Very nice, very thoughtful. So, I'm going to show you guys around the room in a minute, but first I just want to ask Alvira some more questions. You've been here in the Dominican Republic, and you actually teach children art and everything. Tell us a little bit about what you do for art and what it is you do here in the Dominican Republic.
I have different jobs. Winston Churchill said, that man is happy who likes his job.
Mm.
So I'm looking for something who gives me energy and which make me happy.
Mm.
So I have three jobs here. I'm drawing and painting, I'm teaching, and I'm renting my studios.
Mm-hmm.
Let me present the studio. Let's show.
Okay, so this is one of the studios.
I have several
here.
Studios in Caribe Campo. Everyone has same size, but different decorations.
Right.
Everyone is about 35 meters square. And they are, I hope, series shows all the place.
I am. Outdoor. Mm-hmm. I am. Let's get out here and look.
I have studios in this block. Okay.
Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. We have big swimming pool. The small one. Is in the process of reparation now, but in 2 weeks it will finish. You refinish the tail today.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
We are in Dominican Republic. You can buy something today and receive it in 1 month.
Right.
It's nothing for us. We're used to it.
Right. Oh, yeah. And so this is the balcony here. There's several apartments. I have one that I'm going to show you guys as well. And my apartment's down here more, but you walk up the stairs. There's a beautiful pool that I'm going to show you guys later in the video. I can't wait to show you. I'm excited. It's a beautiful complex here. Awesome energy in here. Look at this bed right here. The detail is amazing.
Let's begin from the
beginning. All right.
I think about my guest always. For example, every studio has the
umbrella
to
it
go
does.
Out.
It does. Yep. I noticed there's an umbrella
small
in my
kitchen,
studio.
Small kitchen, small fridge, everything to leave.
Everything to cook and, yeah.
To cook.
Glass, even wine glasses.
The coffee machine and the blender. And every apartment has its own equipment. To leave anytime. You can stay for 3 days, you can leave half a year, it doesn't matter. I have everything, and if you need something, you can ask, and I have a lot of things. I don't keep it in two apartments because it is not space.
Right.
It is bathroom. The idea of this apartment is black trees.
Black trees, and look at
I'm
just
waiting for
love.
Some decorations for that wall.
Look at that.
I'm waiting for the zebra skin for the wall. for the bed to make it cozy. Right. And some posters.
Sorry, I'm just gonna show them the size.
I didn't.
What is this right here?
It is wash machine.
Oh,
you have it. You didn't see?
I can use the washing machine.
Of course.
Oh my gosh.
Every apartment has the antique washing.
That's okay.
But
wow.
In Dominican Republic. It is expensive. Everything is expensive. For example, this wash machine is $200.
Whoa. Holy. Wow.
It is a bowl with fan.
But look at the beauty. Look at how the detail is so awesome. Mm-hmm. Even the shelves over there, you put those shelves up as well, right?
Yes, it's mine. All furniture is mine. I and my ex-husband, we have a workshop. And all equipment to produce furniture.
You made this right here?
Yes, yes. Everything is
ours. You made this as well?
The kitchen, yes, the kitchen.
Wow. Amazing.
Furniture, yes.
Oh,
and
gorgeous.
In your apartment, everything is made by our hands. Yes.
That
we
is
work
amazing.
With the wood. So, it is my fourth job. Fourth job.
Yeah.
I said about three. It is next.
Nice.
I make furniture.
Right.
And I like to change apartments.
Okay.
If I can come in a bad and dirty apartment, I change it. My month is different. And
wow.
I like the job. I like the change. I like the result.
Mm-hmm.
When I find something bad, I make it good.
Beautiful.
And I like this.
And I love the detail. Like there's green, red, and blue.
Yes.
And then the pillows, green, red, and blue.
All
and
chairs.
Oh my gosh, look at that. Wow. And then also
and glasses,
the salt and the pepper.
And glasses, we are drinking from glasses of
same
color.
Wow, that is awesome.
And my next job, I'm sewing too.
Oh.
All curtains, covers, this color is mine.
Wow.
I make everything.
You're very talented. You make these curtains
here? I have to
here?
Be talented. Right. Because in Dominican Republic, there is not professionals.
Okay.
If you need something, you should know it yourself.
Right. Yes, definitely. And like because you're an artist and you do all this, it is very unique work. And I wish that the camera could pick up how this comes out of the wall.
Mm-hmm.
You did all this by hand.
Yes, of
everything.
Course. And knife.
Right.
Because there is no tools here.
With a knife. You see?
A simple kitchen knife.
Yes. Guys, I wish you could see how it just comes out of the wall. The camera's not doing the artwork justice. But I will tell you something. Elvira is awesome. Please make sure you contact her if you want. People can commission
below,
you as well.
You have my email.
Yeah, but people, they could commission you as well all around the world. You're able to fly somewhere if they pay your flight and they give you what type of work.
Mm-hmm.
You could even create something for someone without them having any idea.
Yes.
They can tell you what their personality is.
If somebody has money
and
need my ideas, I'm ready.
Wow.
I don't take much because I like the process.
Right. That's right.
But you should do better,
of
course.
Exactly. And oh my gosh, a lot of people around the world just have no ideas. But they have the money and they have the resources to
and
bring you to
I,
their home.
I can help to produce ideas because I'm a teacher.
Right.
If somebody has the potential, I can open the potential.
Awesome.
Make him artist.
Awesome. And you can also consult people if they don't want to fly you out and their option is to just get some ideas, they can email you and maybe show you the space and some ideas and then they can,
we can discuss
send you
online.
They can send you money through email. No, through MoneyGram they send you money?
I don't know.
Okay. We'll figure that one out.
But I open for everything.
Perfect. Okay, yeah, because in the Dominican here, I don't think you guys have email money transfer. But I know that someone can send MoneyGram or something of this nature for sure. And
it's expensive, MoneyGram.
I'm not sure.
The direct transfer to my account is cheaper.
Oh, they can put direct. Oh, my gosh. Perfect. So if they put direct transfer to your account, you will also give them that through your email.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, this is awesome. What would you like everyone to know? What are some of your inspirations for art? And how long have you been doing art for?
I don't understand your question.
How long have you been doing art for?
Like, it depends on the volume of the book.
You've been doing it all your life? All your life since you were younger?
Yes. When I was born with the pencil.
Wow.
With the brush.
With the brush. And this, the beautiful furniture that you put together as well?
It is economic furniture. We can make different furniture of different classes.
Oh, nice.
And cheaper and expensive. Right. It depends on your wish.
Okay. I know a lot of people who are expats that moved here. And I'm meeting them all over the Dominican, expatriates, a lot of Americans, and they're buying homes here. And I know even them here in the Dominican, they could use your work as well. Because
I do
this
see.
Is,
when
look
I
at
finish
this.
My work in Infinity Blue, I will make a film about it, because it is a wall of 6 meters per 3 meters.
Okay.
It is nice. 18 meters square.
Right. That's awesome. So, are you going to do something to this wall? You're putting up a zebra?
Yes, the zebra skin for this place, for the back, to make it cozy. The place,
yes.
You can put TV set here.
Yeah.
I have TV set if you need.
Right.
I don't have it in every apartment because almost nobody wants TV set now.
Right.
Everybody has internet and can watch any news, any film, anything.
That's true.
But if you need, I can put it because I have TV set.
Right.
And to make the place cozy, I put the zebra skin on the wall.
Yes.
And you can watch your TV here.
And it's going to also complement the zebra skin chair. And there's Wi-Fi here. The Wi-Fi is awesome.
And the machine for this place.
Oh, wow.
I never leave from since these halls, these spots, everything is all new, all clean.
Yes.
For example, the kitchen towel.
Yeah, I noticed that the
condition
kitchen
of my things.
Yeah.
I never end dirty or spoil it.
Right.
Because I expect and even love my clients.
Yes, you do. You do. You are so meticulous. I noticed that in my studio, there's brand new cloths and everything. Right?
Yes.
What they call you on...
That's why all my clients are permanent. Everybody comes back.
Yes.
Because they see my love, my aptitude, and my respect.
Yes, definitely. You're a super hostess. You know, very super hostess. You're very meticulous. You leave all the things out that are special. There was even olive oil in my place, salt, everything. You know, very special. And just enough for one person to really enjoy themselves, or two people. Right?
Yes.
I had company last night, and we relaxed and played a little music, went by the pool, met a few people here from the complex, very special people. And one guy, he does clay. He brings clay from Santo Domingo, and I got invited there. So the people here in the complex are so inviting.
Yes.
Not just the apartments are nice, and you're awesome. You're so available immediately. If we need to get a hold of you by email, or you're always here as well. So, Elvira.
And confirm, please, this place is so quietly.
Oh, yes.
There is not sounds.
Right.
Only sounds of nature.
That's it.
The trees, the wind, the breeze.
The birds. Oh, it's,
and kids, sometimes.
Nice little rooster throughout the day, but you can't really hear it. It's all the way in the distance.
Yes.
Beautiful. I do love it here. It's very quiet. And there's front gate security 24 hours a day.
Yes.
And the price
cameras.
Yeah, cameras. And the prices here are very reasonable.
Yes.
How much is it for
I
1 month?
Prices. $350 per month.
$350
every studio.
So
yes. If you need TV set, I take additionally
$20. Right. Yes. $20. Which is understandable for a whole month rental. And I mean, it's so
but
comfy.
If you rent more than 3 months, I have discounts.
Right. Okay. So
I have a lot of people who live 6 or more months. For example, this apartment, one Russian girl lived 2 years.
Oh.
Now, one my old client came for 2 years too.
Wow. Okay.
I'm waiting for one German. He comes every year, already 10 years, for half a year.
Holy, mm-hmm. That's amazing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I can actually tell them too, because I'm going to be here for a month. I've already been here
but
for 2 weeks.
But notify me 2 months before, please. Right. Because I have a lot of people who want my
right. Oh,
look,
that's
for
awesome.
Example, now it's low season.
Right.
It is summertime.
Yes.
But it is only apartment disponible.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. And so, the Friday comes a client.
Right. Oh, mm-hmm. And then there will be no more. Wow, see, because the
I
price is good.
I don't have empty apartments.
Right, that's awesome. See, and they can find you also on booking.com, but I would say if they go on booking.com, it takes more percentage. So it's better for them to contact you directly.
Yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Because they won't pay commission.
Right.
To booking.com.
Right.
It's cheaper.
Yep. And they come and they pay cash.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it, $350 for the month. Mm-hmm. How much is it if they just stay 1 day?
Electricity.
1 day.
Electricity.
For the price to stay in the studio for 1 day.
I don't like to rent for 1 day because okay. I take clean $20.
Okay.
It is expensive for the client. He pays okay. $15 only per night,
right.
But he pays $20. So
okay.
If you take for 1 week, for example, it is mm-hmm. cheaper for you. Oh, for
yep.
3 days. You pay $15 per day at $20 the cleaning for all pile.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. See? And it's comfy here. And I'm going to show you guys around the pool in a minute later on. And it's going to look so awesome. Like this, when we were out in the pool yesterday, one of the other residents here said, I jumped into the water and I was like, can't get much better than this.
It's a paradise.
Yes.
Yes.
And he was like, oh, you're so right.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to our paradise.
That's right. And it is a paradise.
For $350 only.
Right, a month.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, uh-huh. So can you say your email address for us?
Can you write it below of our...
Yep, I'm going to write it below
mm-hmm.
as well.
Mm-hmm. It's necessary to say it, spell it.
Right.
87cc, the sign, I don't know. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. gmail.com.
Okay, so
but you'll write below.
I will, mm-hmm. just in case anything happens on the bottom. Maybe someone can't scroll up and they can only
mm-hmm.
hear, or maybe they, you know, need help. So it's ELLYCC.
Ellie, 7.
Okay.
7, CC, and then the rest.
2 7s?
Come on.
No, okay.
17.
ELL2C. Okay.
Ellie, yeah, I can write right
okay.
now.
So ELLY 7 CC at gmail.com.
ELLY 7 CC.
Perfect. Awesome. And you guys can come into the studio and also the one downstairs where I'm at. I'm going to show you guys. And then you guys can meet the lovely Elvira.
Thank you. Well, you are welcome always. I'm waiting for you. Write me 2 months before.
2 months before,
arriving.
Guys.
Yes.
Especially if it's high season.
Mm-hmm.
Right? High season,
yes,
there
high
might
season
not be...
is full already.
Okay.
I don't have the November is completed.
Wow.
Only October and March.
What?
Yes.
December completely booked as well, and January completely booked. Wow. Okay, so guys.
Since November to February.
All right. So you guys, if you're coming anytime soon, mm-hmm. come check out Caribbean Campo. And I'll also put the name down at the bottom as well for that. It's CARIBECAMPO. And book now.
Book now.
Please, yes. You will not be mistaken at all. You will love it here.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much for joining us.
Thank you.